Let's see what Wayne has coming up with the brave men and women of the Cleveland Fire Department.
Yep, the heroes, no doubt about that. We're going to be cooking with fire coming up a little later. I'm hanging out with the battalion chief, and my son-in-law keeps growing and growing. I don't know. Anyway, we're here at fire station number 13 in the Slavic Village area. This is not only a great fire station, but it also has a young man who is very, very important as far as the Cleveland Fire Department is concerned. Jim Butterball, could you roll out? This is Jim. Jim is one of the individuals responsible for keeping the fire engines on the road and functioning here in the city of Cleveland. Going to talk to him as well as the battalion chief when Fox 8 News continues.